Hi everybody! Alright, so I have a Dollar Tree haul. Real quick, I want to apologize, I'm extra mouthy, like not mouthy, like I'm not going to mouth off to you, but I'm extra mouth breathing, heavy. This nostril is completely stuffed, my ears are stuffed. This one, I think, is open, but this one's stuffed and constantly drains. Like, how that happens, how that works, I don't know. But anyways, I'm sick. But this is the only time I have to film right now, and I need to take advantage of it, and I happen to get ready for the day, and I look semi-decent for being so under the weather, so we're gonna do a haul. A Dollar Tree haul! I haven't done one of these in a while, and I have a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff, and this is accumulated over, like, the last month. Multiple trips. Multiple Dollar Tree trips. But Ella's birthday's coming up, so I was grabbing a lot of stuff for her birthday party. You know, why not do it affordable? Because the Dollar Tree has awesome stuff for birthday parties. And, you know, everything else, you just get sucked in at the Dollar Tree. You're like, oh, I need this, I need that. Obviously, I need this as well. So, I got a bunch of stuff to show you, so let's dive right in. I'm so happy to be going through this stuff so I could put it away, because it's just been sitting in a pile on my floor for like a month. I've been having to, like, jump over the pile to get to my filming area. This is all an illusion, people. This room is not put together. Illusion. Okay, so first thing I got is a little cake holder, and because I'm going to make Ella a rainbow cake, like a rainbow layer cake, because she's having a My Little Pony party, and this is going to help me keep it fresh so that way I could bake it the day before the party, so this could stay fresh in my fridge with her rainbow cake. And for a dollar, heck yeah, so I got that. Like it, love it. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm on medicine. I got two of these. I don't know where the other one went, but I just thought it was a really cute little wall decal. And the greatest of these is Love Corinthians 13:13. It's gold. It's pretty. I think I'm going to put it above my window up here in my room. I just like it, so I got it. And I also got one for my mom, like I said. But, well, I didn't say I got it for my mom. I got another one, I just don't know where it is. But I got one for me, one for my mom, because I'm a mommy's girl. I don't know. I got a scarf. I got two of these. One of them is missing because Ella likes to use it as her dress-up. But I just thought the chevron orange and white was so cute, so I got two of them that I could tie together and make, like, a really big, poofy infinity scarf. But seriously? It's so cute. I mean, so cute. So I got that. Alright, I got a couple pairs of these gloves. This is already empty because I needed to use them because I saved a baby bird with some gloves because I heard the myth, the rumor that if you touch a baby bird, the mama bird would smell you and then, like, not love it anymore, not feed it. So I did not want that baby bird to have the possibility of growing up starving. So I used a packet of these dish gloves to save it, and then I just retired those after saving the baby bird. And then I got another pair, which is already in my sink because, you know, I have to do dishes. These things happen, you know? Let's talk about some stuff I didn't need, but I am crafty. I have a crafty feeling going on. I'm going to make a couple little trays out of these trays, silver trays. So these are oval and then circular ones. I got two of each in case I need them. And then I got, you know, the candle holders. You guys have all seen this. It's all over Pinterest. So the little clear candle holders. I got three of those because I wasn't quite sure how big of a tray I wanted to make. I think I'm going to put my perfume or, like, skincare on it. Make something pretty. And I got more scarves. Scarves for days. Yay. 4th of July is coming. So I got some scarves I can wear on 4th of July or whenever I want because, you know, I am American, so I can wear the American flag, right? I mean, you know, not the real flag. Come on, people. But anyway, so on one side it has, like, blue with, like, red and white striped stars and the red and white stripes on one side. I got two of them once again so I could bundle it up. I got two of them so I can bundle them up and make my own nice little poofy infinity scarf. So I got that one. And then I just like the colors of these. Very American spirit. red, white, and blue. And then, like, sky blue. I just thought it was pretty. So same thing. I got two of them. Double it up. Make it poofy. Boop. I got this thing because I've seen people show it. And I like smelly good things. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to smell it right now because my nose is out of commission. Oh, heck. I can't even get it. I'm too weak. I'm too sick. I can't even open the plastic. This is, I want to say it's from Renews It, and it's just like a little flower stand thing, and it smells good. I got nothing, guys. It smells good, so I thought that would be cute just to throw randomly throughout the house where I need some smell good stuff. I got this pin, which makes me really happy, and the kids really like it as well. Woo! Pretty intense there, huh? It's just a pin with a flower that has a little twisty, and you spin it. It's adorable. They add all kinds of colors. Did I need that? No, but hello! Wanted it. Then I got a couple of these Chap Ice little lip balms because they're cute and they look like little balls, and yeah. Need I say more? They look like balls. I just like them. I got some glitter nail strips because I got these because I like glitter, but I don't like having to build up the glitter to get it really opaque. And then it's just like a really thick, like jelly glitter thing. And then it's a pain in the butt to get off. So I got these glitter strips. I have no idea if they're good or not, but I'm going to try them. And they're from the brand Sassy Chic. And they're just like a pretty glitter. Got them. We'll try them. I'll let you know. I also got a nail polish because it's neon green and it screamed at me. And properly, the name is called Scream. So it's a screaming good green. I like it. It's from LA Colors and it's a neon green. I got some batteries because we go through batteries so fast, like my kid's Wii, like remote, like just drains batteries. So I just started getting the Dollar Tree ones because I can't, because I'm not about to pay for Duracell, I can't say that, or the one with the Energizer Bunny. I'm just going to buy the cheap little Sunbeam ones for a dollar since we go through them so fast. This haul is in no particular order, so I apologize and I hope I'm not like too monotone. I feel like my voice is very like very deep. but anyways, I got another thing of these stackets. I have two of these underneath my kitchen sink already and I wanted to get some more to stack on top because... Okay. You can do it at least. They just stack like this and you could put like things like cleaners and rags and, you know, stuff that you need underneath the sink in these, and I just really like them. So I got two of them. I've been looking for these, but my Dollar Trees have not had them for like the longest time, but I saw them, grabbed them, they're mine. So yay. Okay, so it's been so long since I've done all this stuff, I don't remember what all I have. So it's like, you know, Christmas for me too, it's a surprise. I got two of these jazzy jeweled pins because they're pretty and I figured I could have one for me and one for a friend. I like to send my friends little gifts here and there, just little surprises, let them know I love them. So when I see something cute, I usually grab two, you know, because then I'm selfish and keep one for myself and then send the other to a friend. You know, it's a win-win, right? Hair ties for Ella because we go through them like crazy, so hair ties. I think she must have wanted this on one of our trips. So it's a little Hello Kitty mint thing. Hey. Because that's how Hello Kitty talks. Hey. Cute. Then I saw more locker bins. Locker bins. Well, they have like the locker design. These are the white rectangular bins. And so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't. Brain's not working. It's too slow. I got six of these. I love them. Great for organizing. So they always look at me like I'm all crazy when I buy like six bins. Like, is it really that crazy to buy that many bins? Like, seriously. Come on now, people. I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. All right, now we're moving into more party supplies, I think. There's probably other stuff tucked in there. But anyways, I think I already mentioned we're doing a My Little Pony party. So I got some clear pink utensils. I got 3 packs of those. So I got white balloons because I'm going to do streamer rainbows. I'm going to make a rainbow out of streamers and use the white balloons as clouds. Do you get what I'm saying? So I got a pack of those and it just comes with 15 white balloons, which will be more than enough to make some clouds. And speaking of the rainbow streamers, I got pink, blue, orange, purple, yellow, green, and red. I have streamers, streamer for days, so I got all the rainbow streamers so I can make a rainbow. Then I also got this bucket. I just put all the streamers in here because I didn't have nowhere to put them. But I got this little orange case because this is going to be for Sweet Apple Acres, Apple Jacks, apple juice, little tray. So I got this because I figured orange was close to Apple Jacks colors, close. So I got that. And number four candle, it comes with some stars. I got a purple tablecloth just so I can cover up my table and not get it dirty. Some happy birthday napkins. What are these things called? Party blowouts? I don't think that's what they're really called, but that's what these ones are called. They're just the little things you blow and it goes, you know. So I got two packets of those because I'm going to put together little like kid gift bags. Not for Ella's party. I got some tape. This is just like a washi kind of tape, but it's like a black lace design. Thought it was cute. I got some duct tape because it's cute. And I need duct tape because I've been sending off my packages with like the plain silver duct tape, you know, looking ghetto. Oh, there's the package for that daisy flower. It's not from Renews It. It's from Daisy in Bloom. Juicy Bloom and Raspberry Air Freshener. Alright, bunch of stuff. I got some more little kind of like decorative tape, like washi tape kind of stuff. They're cute. I didn't need them, but I got them. And I got these because I thought they were so cute. I got two of them because when we have our little movie nights, we could all have our own little popcorn. I just thought it'd be fun for us all to snuggle on the couch and have our own little popcorn. It's cute. Got them. So much stuff. I got another pin. It's just a really cute, fat pin. I like it. It has flowers on it. I got a candle lighter because I'm always burning myself using like a regular lighter to try and light my big candles that are like burned down all the way. So I always end up burning my thumb. So I figured, at least just get the big thing. Just do it. It's only $1. So, hey. I got some things of the steel bakeware. And these are just little round cake pans so I can make the rainbow cake. I got four of them. So, woohoo. Very somber, Elise. Very somber. I got some scissors. I got this cute little notebook, because it goes cute with this little pen here. It's just like a long ways notebook, so it's perfect for like writing grocery lists and stuff like that. And it's just fruity and cheerful with a fruity design. I like it. Alright. For the gift bags for Ella's party, I just got some little rainbow hearts because, you know, it's a My Little Pony theme, so I figured I could decorate some rainbows. I got some crayons to throw into the gift bags. I got two Doc McStuffins and one Jake and the Neverland Pirates. I feel like I have another one of these floating around somewhere. But yeah, just to throw in the kids' little gift favor bags. I got some My Little Pony tissues also to throw in the favor bag. And Mickey Mouse ones for the boys. I got some more cute little stickers. I got rainbows and little owls. And then I got some of these little light up finger lights also to throw into the favor bags. They're just like little rings that light up. So throw those in the favor bags. Play-Doh to throw into the favor bags. Each of these have 8 in them, so 16 little pots of Play-Doh. And I got some cups for the party. If they have pink, I would have got pink too, but I just got like a rainbow variety. So there's blue, purple, and green. Just a pack of 16 cups each, so that should be plenty enough cups for the birthday party. Alright everybody, that was my Dollar Tree haul. Once again, I apologize about the sickness and the voice and the somber feel to this video. Hopefully it was still enjoyable. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Heart you guys all. Bye everybody.
Holy guacamole. Oh, there's probably gonna be like 10 million minutes of bloopers. I'm willing to bet. That is a lot of lemon. I just brushed my teeth. That lemon is counteracting with my toothpaste a little bit and making an unpleasant concoction in my mouth. A little crazy. Per my friends, the Sudafed dance. Are you ready? Woo! That's how I feel right now. Loopy as all get out. Let's do this thing. all my bloopers, I'm like touching my hair all the time. Like, shake that hair around. Bloops, bloops, bloops. Bloops! Hi everybody, so today I'm sick and I sound like Phoebe from Friends and I'm going to start singing Smelly Cat for you. Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you? Oh my gosh, come on nose. Just gotta shake it out, shake out the crazy, shake out the crazy! I wonder if coughing and sniffling will sound cool in chipmunk voice. I don't know. I'm glad you guys like these bloops because my kids really like it because I look like a fool and sound like a chipmunk. So if you guys are like my kids and you like fully chipmunks because, you know, that's a thing. Fully chipmunks. Brain. Why? Work. 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 Beep. Let's drink some more tea. So good. Honey, lemon, throat tea. Except it's like taking my lipstick off. That's not supposed to happen. This is long-lasting stuff. I like it. My little pony, my little pony. Okay, I'm a little annoyed with my long-lasting lipstick that it's bleeding. Like, I put this on because I'm sick and I know I like drool and like heavily mouth breathe, and here it is smudging. Thought I was being smart. No. Mm-mm. No.